Hello everybody, I want to talk to you about the Fit for Duty pilot. Fit for Duty is one of five priorities identified by the Chief Officer in 2017 and 18 to support our people in the field and enhance service delivery. We conducted the pilot in the Southwest region during 2018 and 19. During that time, the project team placed a priority on listening to you, what you had to say about the program, and adjust the program as we went along based on that feedback. And we've been able to make significant improvements to date because of what you've been able to tell us. I want to acknowledge the commitment of the Class 4 and 5 Brigades and the dedication of the Southwest Region Project Team during that time. They ensured the pilot produced valuable learnings that are essential to the further development of the program. So building on that significant work from the Southwest Region, the program's now transitioned to a state level team to support further engagement with you and further analysis to inform the development of the program and planning for the broader implementation across CFA. I want to emphasise we won't implement this program until we further develop it based on your feedback. We'll continue to listen and encourage feedback from all members to ensure that we have a program that fit for purpose and works for you, our people. I really want to reiterate to you the intent of this program is to help ensure that you are safe when you're volunteering for CFA, that you can go home to your families at night, and you can continue to volunteer for CFA for many years to come.